afternoon. We shall watch it throughout from top to bottom. The shake of hands, the referee there, Len Ganley, and it's Alex Higgins to break off with Jack Karnehm joining Rex Williams in the commentary box.
Well, two unusual opening shots, to say the least. And at one match, all the scene set for some very exciting play, I would think, when we couldn't have two better players to put it on for us than Terry Griffiths for Wales and Alex Higgins for Northern Ireland.